Option 1. Via Disk Management. Open Disk Management. Pick the drive containing the partition you want to delete. Right-click on the specific partition and choose Delete Volume. Confirm by clicking Yes, knowing that all data in the partition will be erased. Option 2. Via Command Prompt. Search for Command Prompt, Run as Administrator. Type diskpart and press Enter. Then type the following command. Option 3. Via PowerShell. Open PowerShell, choose Run as Administrator. Then type the following command. Confirm by typing Y and pressing Enter. If you are searching for ways to upgrade your system drive, then this clone tool AOMI Backup a Professional can help. I'll show you how to use it to clone your system disk. Please find the link in the description if you think it's useful. Open AOMI Backupper and choose Clone, System Clone. This feature is available in the Pro Edition. The system drive will be selected, and you need to select the destination disk to save the image. Click Start Clone to start the migration process. Once the cloning process is complete, and your PC has only one drive bay, you can shut it down and replace the old hard drive with the new one. If your PC has more than one slot, you can retain the old hard drive as the second storage option. AOMI Backupper is an all-in-one backup tool. It can backup and restore, sync, and also clone your disk and system and more. Hit the link in the description to download the free version to try it. You can consider upgrading to Pro later. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.